Introduction to numbers from 1 to 5. Hello friends, I am the parrot. Welcome to this lesson. Now let us see what you will learn from this lesson. What are numbers and how to count and write numbers from 1 to 5? Today Pinky and her friends have their first music class. In the class, many flutes are placed on the table. The teacher has to give a flute to each child, but for this, she should know how many children are there in the class. This means that she should know the total number of children. To find out the number of children in the class, she makes the children stand in a row and starts counting them one by one. So he is 1. She is 2. He is 3. She is 4. And he is 5. There are 5 children in the class today. So children, can you tell me how many flutes would be needed for 5 children? Let us see. For 5 children, we would need 5 flutes. Pinky, can you bring 5 flutes from the table?
Yes, ma'am, I will bring them.
Then Pinky goes to the table and picks up 5 flutes one by one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here you go, ma'am. I have 5 flutes.
Very good, Pinky. Now give 1 flute to 1 child and then you keep 1 for yourself.
Okay, ma'am.
Then Pinky gives a flute each to all the children one by one and keeps a flute for herself.
Very good, Pinky.
So children, can you also count 5 things just like Pinky? You have seen how you can write each number as a special symbol. Let us learn to write these symbols. We write 1 like this, 2 like this, 3 like this, 4 like this, and 5 like this. All of you must practice writing these symbols. That was all for today. In this video, we learned what are the numbers and how to count and write numbers from 1 to 5. In the next video, we will see some more examples of numbers. Until then, goodbye, friends.